It's not done here at Sports Clip. Here's my hair. Hope you like it.
$30 for your haircut. $16 for the haircut and $13.50 for this.
Sorry.
It's okay. Just use it sparingly. You don't need as much. And what you do is, well, I'll do it. When you get out of the shower, I'll put that in your hair for you.
Okay. What the hell?
Tuck it behind your ears on both sides.
Okay.
Just keep tucking it behind your ears. And eventually it's going to do like your dad's does. Looks good, Christopher. See, she didn't cut hardly anything off, did she?
Not really.
It's almost painful to pay $16 for her to take a trimmer. Enough time to get home, get everything in the dryer, hang out for like 10 minutes and home again. See? His hair's in the middle. He's got it in the ponytail.
Okay.
Every guy who wears long hair parts in the middle. Girls part on the side, not guys.
I never knew that.
And even when mine starts getting long and I don't have bangs anymore,
yeah,
I part in the middle.
Oh my.
It's just what you do. Your hair is getting really long now. And now that it's thinned out, it's going to look longer.
Oh my God.
And it's going to grow faster because we had it cut.
Oh yeah. honey. Oh, yeah, the new place.
His has a sunroof in it.
I know.
I think we should put one in. I don't know how much it costs to put one in, but I want one.
Well, you could always trade this in for a sunroof model. Yeah, but that means cutting through your roof and...
do it. It's a professional job.
Yeah, it's in the office.
Okay, it needs to be in your room. Either in your drawer or in your wallet or something.
Okay.
Wash your hair tonight. Did you shower last night?
No.
Well, when you shower tonight, you just shower your body. You don't have to mess with your hair.
There is always a top around this time.
Really?
On this road, yep. One thing you have to watch out for, if you play your speakers too loud, you'll bust out your windshield. It'll start getting these little cracks in it.